The whirlwinds of revolt will continue to shake the foundations of our nation.